River deltas are important hotspots of rich biodiversity and thriving economies. As they are more prone to extreme weather events and natural disasters, they are also hotspots of vulnerability, affecting the large delta population. But solutions to minimize the risk of these delta communities are available.
National initiatives of long-term integrated planning with a dedicated and assured budget can address the challenges people face and increase their resilience. All it needs is political will and commitment to implement proven solutions.
One of the solutions at work is in Bangladesh.
The implementation of key projects such as rehabilitation of embankments and drainage infrastructure, protection of riverbanks from erosion, community-based early warning systems, social forestry, and nature-based solutions will ease the vulnerability of the Delta population and help Bangladesh in its path of progress towards prosperity.
Beira, the second largest city in Mozambique, has shown political will and commitment in improving the climate resilience of its Delta population.
We work very hard to bring investment to Beira for climate change adaptation. After devastation of Cyclone Idai in 2019, we succeeded in bringing our partners together and mobilized $115 million in climate adaptation infrastructure, mostly for coastal protection and drainage.
Climate change adaptation is a long-term process, and Delta countries need all the financial support to design and implement country-specific plans. Immediate action will result in faster increased resilience.